Will everyone in the theater hold on firmly to his seat, please? Vincent Price. What unearthly horror did that girl gaze upon? What manner of incredible thing walked beneath that hood? It would be unfair at this time to show you any more of what went on in that laboratory where a man actually dared to play God. So fantastic, words can't begin to describe it. You must see it with your own eyes to believe it. When the fly comes your way.
It isn't like any other fly I've ever seen.
No! 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 Please, let me look at the fly! I've killed Andre. Please help me. Call the police and...
The charge can only be murder.
There were no mistresses. I had no lovers.
Why did you kill him?
God, don't let it get out.
Inspector. Inspector, it's in the garden. Come quickly.
As God is my witness, I saw the thing. It's unbelievable. I shall never forget that scream as long as I live.
The fly is on its way. Watch out for it. It's far beyond anything your mind could ever conceive. Vincent Price, and you're invited to my party in the house on Haunted Hill, where so far the ghosts have murdered only 7 people. So won't you come and make it 8? You'll see human heads without bodies. Mysterious pools of blood dripping from the ceiling. The walls move slowly in against you. Don't try to escape, you can't. Waiting, so won't you join me in the house on Haunted Hill? Hurry, or you'll be late for your own funeral. Come in. Come closer. Closer. That's right. I'm Vincent Price. You'll be just as safe in this house of fear as any of the other 5 victims murdered by the bat. In all of the annals of mystery, there's never been a more elusive, fearsome, and cunning killer. He'll lure you through hidden passages to make you his next victim. But nobody lives forever, so why be afraid of the bat?
How long's he been dead?
Oh, I'd say about a half an hour. You believe it was the bat?
That's a bat's trademark.
Perhaps he's still in the house.
That's possible.
It says here that the bat never leaves no fingerprints. That's understandable. Having no face, he probably has no fingers either.
Is waiting for you. You're going to have to leave, Mr. Winthrop.
I've come to see Madeline.
That is quite impossible.
Madeline, I swear to you, tomorrow you leave this place with me.
If only I could. You don't understand. May you never see into the heart of this horrible house.
The house of Usher seems to you then normal.
It is only a house.
You are very wrong, Mr. Winthrop.
The house itself is evil,
though. No, I cannot believe this.
For Madeline's sake, you must.
Most of all, does this evil reside in her?
You cannot order my life, Roderick. My life is my own.
Is it?
The Usher line is tainted, Mr. Winthrop. 3/4 of my family have fallen into madness.
Vincent Price, who, inspired by a seductive woman, is overpowered with lust to kill. Peter Lorre, too sensitive for both the life he lives and the lives he takes.
Butterfingers.
Boris Karloff, the Ancient One, with a fount of sweet memories.
Alexander the Great embalmed in honey, so they say.
Abundantly blessed, Joyce Jameson, an unhappy, unkissed bride.
Aren't you coming to bed, husband?
Rhubarb, the cat in the house of unholy horror. Amazing Joey Brown, shockingly amazed. And inimitable Basil Rathbone.
Haven't you, sir?
Whose wrath will slash you to the bone. A mad killer, like the angel of death, stalks his next victim.
You're here because you're dead, Mr. Black.
The hell I am!
Mr.
You are invited to an open house where horror will be your host. The Haunted Palace. You, who find a kind of macabre joyousness in the horrifying, will enjoy yourselves as in ecstasy in The Haunted Palace, starring Vincent Price, a being who lived and died and lives again.
I'll not have my fill of revenge until this village is a graveyard.
And intriguing Deborah Padgett, whose appealing beauty inflames the blood of the bloodless.
Charles, please.
Well, I've been very busy, but I'm back now.
Charles. No, no.
We have the whole night before.
No.
His violent, torturous passions inflict both pain and terror. Lon Chaney, carrying on a family tradition of masterful motion picture horror, while the strange and feared new master of the Haunted Palace reaches for the skeleton of one long dead.
You see? He's taken her mind, her soul, just like the others.
Really, this is outrageous.
And
onward, you shall bear my curse.
Burn him!
Surely after all these years, I'm entitled to a few small amusements.
Desires transcend reality. The mysterious powers of black magic, these you will explore.
Now, what is it you need? You got some dried blood or a bat in the house?
The raven will take you careening through the darkest of dangers into the ominous mystery of a master magician's evil castle.
Afraid, my dear?
I offer you a choice. The secret of your hand manipulations, or this against this.
Well, don't just stand there.
Do something. This is no answer.
Very well, then. A duel to the death.
The rain.
true terror is the soft, cold caress of the raven's wing.
Ooh. Your hands are so cold.
A woman whose desires transcend reality. The mysterious powers of black magic, these you will explore.
Now, what is it you need?
You got some dried blood or a bat in the house?
Help! Help! The raven will take you careening through the darkest of dangers. Into the ominous mystery of a master magician's evil castle.
Afraid, my dear?
I offer you a choice. The secret of your hand manipulations, or this against this.
Well, don't just stand there.
Do something.
This is no answer.
Very well, then. A duel to the death.
Another day to live through. Better get started.
Those cells are still living, Dr. Mercer, off one another.
There has to be an answer. You heard that all communications are ended outside the continental limits?
Yes, I heard.
That leaves it in our laps.
Wide enough to keep the flesh apart so their body seal can't function. And how many more of these will I have to make before they're all destroyed? They want my blood. Their lives are mine. And I still get squeamish.
The Mask of the Red Death, personalized by the motion picture screen's Prince of Horror, Vincent Price.
Garotto.
No, I beg of you. Mercy, mercy.
With the devil's own darling, Hazel Court.
Lord Satan, send me a demon so I may know I'm to be your wife.
And a lost, virginal angel of innocence, Jane Asher.
I want to help save your soul so you can join me in the glories of hell.
No, never.
She's a woman cursed by Satan's seneschal, whose very existence turns the white rose blood red.
Diamonds, rubies, emeralds, pearls.
Lavishly, he plants his corrupting seeds of sin, spreading living terror that not even the unsullied can escape. Nor can one who craves all the forbidden pleasures of the depraved.
Each man creates his own heaven, his own hell.
Let me see your face.
She will not die because she willed not to die.
Ligeia, the tale of terror Edgar Allan Poe thought his greatest. The masterfully macabre performance of Vincent Price. Together bring to life the undead. To haunt the living. What is the strange infatuation that draws a lady to the Stygian stranger who lives with his terrifying black cat? In a castle of dark, somber mystery.
Seeing you and seeing her.
Yet when you thought I was Ligeia, you tried to attack me.
You must trust me. Give over your will to mine. No harm will come to you. Give over your will to mine.
The strangest love story ever told, making her life a nightmare of heart-stopping horror, such as few humans have ever survived.
My brother.
Brother Edward has died.
When is he going to be buried?
As soon as you found another body.
Do you realize the penalty for body snatching is hanging?
You're a forger and an embezzler, and now you're going to become a body snatcher.
To assist you in your experiments. Waking up in that horrible oblong box, no air to breathe, every shovelful raining down on the lid.
God, Trench, do you know what that means? It means that my brother was buried alive. I want you to meet a dear friend.
Nine killed you. Nine shall die.
Your wife, no fives. But you I will kill.
But you can't, Doctor. I am already dead.
Here, how are we gonna get him off this? You take his head, and I'll take his feet. Let's unscrew him.
Dr. Vibes, who samples the finer things of life. In his own inimitable way. And experiments with fascinating instruments of death.
The what, sir?
The guitar. The ten curses visited upon the pharaohs before Exodus.
Nine shall die. Nine eternities in doom.
Curse of boils, of bats.
Frogs?
Frogs, yes. And the curse of blood.
Curse of hail in the bloody middle of nowhere.
Ready for Dr. Five?
Probably the most terrifying motion picture you'll ever see.
He lives. From the depths of this unholy tomb, the Avenger rises. The abominable Dr. Fibes, the most deadly mastermind of all crime. Specialist in the fine art of bizarre murder, each more different, each more devilish than the last. The Scorpion's embrace.
You bloody man!
The Eagle's caress. The Sausage Machine. The One-Hand Persuader.
Hackett. He has nothing to
say, sir.
Touché, Dr. Fibes. And as another victim falls, the world awaits your next blow of vengeance. Only one man, only one menace, only one diabolical mind could create such chilling terror.
That's not a common thief, sir.
An inspector, you are faced with an impossible task. Well, there's no force in all the world could win a fight against such a supreme opponent.
Run, but you can't escape him. Hide, but he'll find you. Scream, but no one will hear you.
What do you want here?
He must be drunk.
Quite insane. Oh my God.
In the midst of night, we are in
sorry to have missed the meeting, but my heart is with you.
Can't believe it. His head cut off.
Let my memory lie.